Then I heard the voice of the Lord saying, Whom shall I send, and who will go for us? And I said, Here I am, send me. Isaiah 6:8. Are you up for the challenge? God's word says we need to be humble servants that go and make disciples of all nations. What if our nation was local, like our neighbors, our children, our community members, or even our coworkers? Would you still be willing to follow God's call to serve them? Today and for the rest of this month, we'll see. Our church is starting a series of compassion challenges. Each week, you will be called to be a servant in our local Hampshire County. This week, you will be given a card at the end of the service. Your challenge consists of you looking for someone in need all week long. Examples can include, but are not limited to, food for the food pantry, lonely who need company, those who lost a loved one, someone struggling with an addiction, someone who's sick, someone who might need food, someone who might need help cleaning the house, construction work, like leaks or even heating supplies, shoveling when it snows, outreach to a family that has very little, and the list sadly goes on. Once you have the person or people, write down the specifics on the top half of the card, such as their name, their need, and the location. When you come back next week, pin the card on the go board in the lobby. God's calling Augusta Church of Christ to serve. Are you up for the challenge?